And before we get started with this video, make sure you guys subscribe and turn on the notification button and share it with your friends and comment when you're done. All you have to say is DGD is a subscribe and turn on the notifications and enjoy the video. Get some popcorn and enjoy the video. Okay, good morning, DGD. Don't forget to subscribe, turn on the notification button. Like that video, gonna miss out. What we're gonna be doing today is basically the egg roulette challenge. And basically, if you do not know what that is, wait, I have to tell you guys later. Okay, guys, so basically what you have to do is basically, you have an egg, you're supposed to choose like an egg, but basically if the egg doesn't crack, you're lucky. If the egg does crack, you're basically bad. But I did that for the thumbnail, so yeah, we have to go like outside, so like, I'm pretty scared, dude. But, clearly, this is so scary. Okay, guys, so right now I'm outside and I'm about to do the egg roulette challenge. And it's fucking scary. So, basically, I don't have like super clothes that I can do this. Like, I have like real bad clothes. Wait, so the challenge, if you guys already heard me talking, the challenge is that. So, we're gonna get started with this egg. Let me put my camera where I could see it. There's so many that I can't see. Okay. Okay, guys. So basically, I'm about to do the egg roulette challenge. And here it goes. Ready? Set. And I'm supposed to like spam all my head. Ready? I just got egged. Jesus Christ, guys. Like, there's like a big pile of stuff. No, guys, look at my head. Look at my head right now. It's like a bunch of head.
Bruh.
I thought it was not gonna crack, but it actually did. The first try, it cracked, so my hand is freezing cold. Guys, I did it, and look. It's like the ground is like full of stuff. Oh god, my hair literally feels so bad. I'll tell you guys when I get inside. Okay, guys, that was literally hilarious. And now my hair is like full of an egg. Like I'm super scared right now. Like that was so embarrassing. Like I just imagine that happened to you. Like a bunch of egg falling on top of your head. Oh, like that felt so cold. My hand is like freezing right now. Follow me on my Instagram. It's gonna be right there. So yeah, go follow me on Instagram. You follow me on Twitter. It's gonna be right there. Go do it. Yeah. So peace, you guys. So it's gonna be DGD Swags and Twitter DGD Swags, DGD Swags. But it's not two times. It's just only one time. So peace.